Hey, this is Jeff at Cackle Hatchery. If you ever get some waterfowl in and they've been stressed or a long trip, here's a temporary bin that you can set up real quick to get them off to a good start before you get them into something bigger. Put some nice ground feed and a flat feeder. Get some really, really warm water set up. Get you a lamp so they can warm up real quick. And that should get you set up pretty good for some waterfowl that come in that's had a long, hard trip.